Three, two, one. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Hello there.
Now show them.
Hello there.
Time's up. Now,
double kill. 30 seconds.
Down for the count.
They must not. They have been revived.
You're in the danger zone.
Scores. 0-0. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
get that feeling of deja vu?
What a bunch of
got it.
Freaks we
got here. I love it.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Come on.
Game plays you.
Sha.
Cool it.
Mace to the face.
Cool it.
Her,
the true scared. Struggle is for the superiority of ideas.
Welcome to the gun show.
Cool it.
Mace to the face.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commence.
Hey.
Capture objective A. Play of the game.
Time's up. Now,
double. Traveling to Nepal. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
We're all soldiers now.
I have not returned here for many
old
years.
Soldiers never die.
I wonder if my brothers
and they don't
and
fade away.
I can feel the embrace of the Iris so strongly here.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1. Round one. Capture the objective.
Target down. Whip. I need healing.
saw
my eyes closed. I don't quit till the fight's done.
Experience tranquility.
Knock me down and I'll keep getting back up. I've got you in my sights. I'm a man on a mission.
My retirement is all my strength.
There's nothing I haven't seen before. Stick together. We will complete our mission.
Hello.
So many targets, so little time.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round two. Capture the objective.
Translocating.
The war goes on.
The storm breaks.
Taking the objective. A little help would be appreciated. My ultimate's ready! Pulse bomb ready!
Be right back!
for deployment. Much better.
Just in time.
See you later.
I've got you in my sights.
You're powered up. Get in there.
I'm feeling unstoppable. I've got you in my sights.
Play of the game.
Any shields on these dudes? Rip. Coming to you. I got three fulls. You saved me, bro. You got high ground on me. Hard. Top of the divot, dude.
Teamwork, baby. All planned.
Yeah,
all
I'm in trouble. I'm gonna die.
Oh, shit. I knocked one! Get over to me, babe.
I'm coming.
Just run.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar. Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. Attackers incoming in 30
Hello.
Seconds.
I foresee great things for you.
I'm ready to cheer.
Five, four, three, two, one. Attackers incoming.
Bad guys. Heads up.
Stop the payload.
Understood.
No one can hide from my sight.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
That felt good.
My ultimate is charging.
One shot, one kill. Here. I needed that.
Hi.
Hi. 30 seconds remaining.
Hold on a little longer. Hi. I'm ready to start a blizzard. My ultimate is charging.
Seconds.
We can't lose it now!
Select your hero.
I grow tired of waiting.
The world decided it didn't need Overwatch.
Between you guys,
Attack.
The little window that he has.
So and that's why I kind of took my gun up.
One hall.
Yeah.
He's gonna come in connector or mid light.
Paul's dead.
One's nice. Gonna be connector or mid light.
Okay. One huge. Well,
I'm down. Last one mid.
Whoa,
I'm just
flashing
stairs.
I could have some
flashing stairs. Flashing stairs?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commencing. Escort.
Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
Payload secure. Move out!
I'm out of here.
Betrayal.
Beacon in place.
It ain't my time.
Stay on the payload.
My ultimate is almost ready.
My ultimate is charging.
Much better.
Yes, yeah.
Oh.
feel like a new man. It's time.
Now arriving at Ilios. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
One shot.
Now show them.
One shot.
Get out there. Oh yeah. Enough waiting around. Let's get out there.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round one. Capture the objective. The objective is now
no one can hide from the hunter.
I am ready to act.
healing. Locked and loaded.
Double tire.
Feeling unstoppable.
Oh yeah.
My ultimate almost ready.
Back in the saddle again. It's handy.
First round, one.
Whoa there.
Score, 1-0.
All systems checked out. Ready for combat maneuvers.
There's a nice reward for bringing you fellas in.
Five, four, three, two, one. Round two. Capture the objective.
Let's attack the objective. My ultimate is charging. Let's group up here.
Thanks. All patched up.
Taking possession of the objective.
Hold up.
Double.
I'm on
fire.
No.
Yuga-waga-teki-wo-kurau!
Happy trails.
Seconds earlier, that would have been a two-man settlement towards the A side from Heroic, a much easier affair in that regard, and they would have sweat automatic as well with the man advantage behind them. Once again, back onto the pistols, as they've lost now six rounds in a row, they will have the maximum round loss bonus at $3,400, so they can afford to go for Kevlar behind the pistols, but once again, passive setups here from the CT side, they play long, far back distances, so they're at no risk versus these pistols.
As shown, already the pick. Man advantage for Heroic, Cloud9 again for another round, forget that B exists. They need to work their way up towards long. This time Heroic have given up control there, so Cloud9 have a pretty easy job of getting all the way down. And with Croman actually caught on this corner means that these CZs can be lethal once the smoke has dissipated. FNS looking for the kill, but he doesn't check the corner, and Croman finds two. Big impact again as Croman triples it. Rush gonna find one, but it's not enough. It's not. It's just not enough. Heroic is 7-3 up. This is seven in a row now.
Croman, 13-5. Dropped 26 kills on the first map. 13 already, so it's halfway there before we've even reached the 11th round. Crazy to see. So this performance that we had on Mirage wasn't a flash in the pan. Here's the real deal. Four round deficit an hour for C9, and they will have another chance at it. Another crack of the whip to go for a buy round. Or for Skadoodle, four AKs. They have the maximum round loss bonus, but it's going to be the full buy across the board. They need rounds now. I keep saying this because if they're
traveling to Eichenwald, prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
This ain't gonna dispense itself.
I'm with you. Damage boost engaged.
Feel like a man possessed. Easy.
Yeah. Damage amplified.
Whoa there.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Angela!
Now, hold on.
Nice to see you in your armor.
Bring it!
Do the same for you.
For optimal chance of survival, stay in range of my barriers. Five, four, three, two, one.
Thanks.
Attackers
on my
incoming.
Tab.
Defend objective A.
I hear you. Oh, excuse me. Got it. Got unfinished business.
Join me. My ultimate is ready. Come on.
You are advised to move behind my back.
I
didn't see that coming.
I recommend moving behind my back.
I saw a ghost.
Zero. Switching sides.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Must violence always be the solution?
You will never amount to anything.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Shino niyoi ka. Yoshi, itsu demo koi.
Understood.
Very well. Marked by the dragon. Strike!
Double.
The dragon rages within me.
Jake in the streetlight using his bash. Rockus gets a pick out of Shaz too. The opposite a lot of times with that Zenyatta. Big Goose gets a res though. Exposed. Linkser can't finish him off though. Both Mercies using that Valkyrie. Now Linkser getting chased away by Void. Gladiator still trying to hold it. There now Spree comes in with the Graviton Surge, and that might be enough. It will be enough for them to eventually take this one. Void on his own. Gonna get staggered pretty badly. Welcome to the Overwatch League.
We're gonna see a little bit more charge here gained by Spree as he cleans up the baby diva. Great Graviton.
Yep.
To sweep up that fight, finding the Widowmaker and Mercy on the flank. We're to see it right here, pulling them off the high ground. Great grab.
Yeah.
And that really prevents any kind of follow-up that the Gladiators were going to be able to put forward.
True enough. Really a forward position taken by the Outlaws just to make sure that Gladiators couldn't come back and try to defend it at the choke like you see a lot of teams do.
And they're playing with the Bastion still. Jake,
yeah.
As the tank form up, Linkser's gonna win the duel battle, or the duel versus Shirt form.
Ooh, that was a close call. The tire detonated maybe a bit too early. Jake gonna go ahead and go configuration tank now to try to bust through this Gladiator's defense and finish off point B. Trying to break the shield in more ways than one with this Bastion.
Mostly just a zone though in the end. Gladiators not opting into that engagement, obviously, and they have enough barriers that they can safely back out. Void on the Zarya now.
True.
Trying to stop up the payload, and Shaz is going to grab an important kill on the Mooma after Bonnie has already fallen. That's going to be a retreat for the Outlaws.
Well, Mooma went for the Earth Shatter, but it didn't seem to really amount to anything.
for the Outlaws as they were immediately pushed back afterwards.
They're going to be feeling okay, though. They still have a Graviton here. You notice Jake is going to switch up to the Junkrat. And the reasoning behind this is they have a grab, and they need damage to finish the grab. So now's a great time to make that transition so you actually have a functional combo instead of shooting into a Reinhardt shield when the other team is grabbed.
Got a lot of time, too. Still about 240 on the clock for the Outlaws to finish point B. Rockus down already, though. That's going to make them take a little bit more time here. Can they get the res? They do. Can they get the combos, though? They need something to pair with this Graviton Surge. Oh, but the kill on Shaz might pave the way. They're going to just go in. They've got four of them in there, and Jake comes in with all that damage. Works out well. Mooma went through there with the charge, got the kill onto Fissure, died, but it did win Outlaws the fight.
And that's just a great setup. Jake was looking for that flank the entire time. They were slowed up because Fissure was actually on the high ground, and he killed Linkser on the Widowmaker because he was trying for a Reinhardt flank. But the kill on Shaz immediately reverses that. Jake is in position to put the damage down behind the Reinhardt barrier, and they come out with a fight win. However, Gladiators coming into this next engagement with some big ults, including that grab.
Yeah, that's right. Rockus pops a Transcendence, trying to keep everybody alive. Doesn't save Jake, but it keeps him in the fight. Bonnie down, though. That's going to be a problem for the Gladiators. Void with a kill onto Spree now. Fissure a little bit low, but he'll stay alive. Big Goose getting the healing and the res.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption. Greetings. Have a taste.
Haven't had enough. Heroes never die.
Experience tranquility.
Hello.
We still need you.
Want me for your
60 seconds remaining.
I must redeem myself. Marked by the dragon.
Form up.
30 seconds remaining.
Start over at the beginning.
Rope up!
See through the dragon's eye.
Very well.
See through the dragon's eyes.
I am ready.
Here we go. Wagateki wo kurau! Wagateki wo kurau! I am not deterred. Marked.
60 seconds remaining.
I will protect
you
the innocent.
You got the Kiwakuro!
nicht.
The payload is approaching its destination. 10 seconds. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I want to know what Lumerico's up to.
Say!
Honkyo is it in
there? Lumerico's been up to.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
It's your key to this
job.
No, was you.
I'm thinking you're the other one.
Yes.
Respect your elders. I'm the one who does this job.
Mada.
You're the other one.
Mada.
Escort the payload.
Ah!
Ultimate is charging.
It's high noon.
You hear that?
For you. I will not waste this chance.
Let's get the payload moving again.
Join me. Let's group up here.
Wow.
play of the game.